We are in the vineyards of the Schioppettino grape, and we are, as you can see, it's raining, but it's super beautiful outside, and we are in a village called Prepotto, and so that's in Italy. It's a small village in Friuli, and on that side in the hills is Slovenia, and on that side is Austria. So it's a very unique region. It has many influences and many cultures that combine together, so it's a very unique little village, and yeah
we are in our historical vineyard of Schioppettino. Here is about 1 hectare. And why Schioppettino in Prepotto? Because it's our grape variety. It's a Grand Cru that we have some books in the old castle over there about in the 1200. No,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, yeah, it dates back to 1200.
Sorry. Yeah. And it's an amazing grapes, and only in this village we can grow this this grape and make this special wine that have very good characteristics and very, very fresh and elegant, very an amazing wine.
It's very unique because you will not find this grape variety anywhere else in the world. Only Prepotto.
Yeah, because
the Grand Cru, yeah.
In Prepotto there are only 400 hectares. So it's very, very, very piece of land that is very Grand Cru, very, very little. Only few thousand bottles are produced every year.
Yeah, it's very exclusive to buy the Schioppettino because there are so few bottles that are produced here. And we're not harvesting yet. When are we going to harvest the Schioppettino?
We're going to finish now the other grape varieties, and I don't know, now it's quite raining in these days, but we hope in a good weather for the next days of September. So at the end of the month we are ready to pick up the grape of Schioppettino.
Yeah.
But right now group looks really amazing.
Yeah, they look really good, really full. How do they taste?
They are great. It's very not too sweety because the Schioppettino is never high of alcohol percent, mm-hmm. but very light, and so a very nice acidity. And this for us is very important because the acidity for me is the way to aging the wine.
Yeah.
And Schioppettino must aged, so it's great. Also the seeds are brown, so they are phenolic maturation, it's ready. So, but we want a perfect time of harvesting.
Yeah, we always want perfect ripeness. Okay, well, I hope you liked the vineyard video. Ciao!